There were four big lamps in the city of Jerusalem that were lit up bright. And Jesus was once talking to some people there, and he said, "I am the light of the world."
One thing that appealed to me about messy church is that it would be easier for families to attend. There's always a meal as well, so there's another great thing. So it's one night where you don't have to cook supper. And also, as we gather around table, we form community and we do the things that Jesus did. We sit and we eat and drink and we celebrate and we get to know one another. In messy church, it is all ages, it is Christ-centered, it is family-friendly, and it is fun.
Messy Church is just one program the church offers its members. And despite the wealth in the community, it's been a struggle to pay the bills.
My congregation has a wide variety of jobs and positions, and certainly we have some really good generous people in the congregation that help support this ministry. But it is still a challenge in the church here to make ends meet. The population is very transient, and so is the congregation in Fort McMurray as well. And so we might have some regular attenders and people who are very involved and who are regular givers to local and M&S, but suddenly you might find out that they've been transferred to another position in another city.
Support from M&S helps sustain this congregation and programs like Messy Church that help build a sense of community for its new members.
I bring six children, four of my own and two that I borrow, and we try and come every month. I like a meal that I don't have to cook and that is part of church, and they like, you know, being able to come and do crafts and play, and they get that experience. So Sunday school is very short, and because they do it during the church service, so it's short and it's a lot more structured, I think. Here they kind of relax a little bit more and they can play, and so it's a little more fun.
I am from Newfoundland originally, yep, East Coast girl, and moved here 5 years ago when my children were 1 and 3. And my children were really young when we came to this church, and it's really difficult, all parents know, to get 1-year-olds and 3-year-olds to church. However, they're really welcomed here, and it's a very open atmosphere, and it's really focused on families and children, so it's very comfortable here.
The Mission and Service Fund is a really important part of supporting our ministry here in First United Church. But for sure, funding from Mission and Service helps Fort McMurray First United shine God's light into our community.